I spent 72 hours in the top Czech league where some of the biggest former NHLers play. I was specifically in Pilsen where we grabbed this awesome breakfast, met up with Sam's parents, tried some tasty stadium food, and witnessed a 1-0 victory. Where should I go to next? Follow for more adventures.